Tray sinks come with an extended drain tray attached to the bowl of the sink. Drain trays or drain boards can be used to keep wet utensils after washing. The slope of the tray or the drain board is towards the bowl to allow the water to flow back into the sink.